Daytime Darling.
Halle Berry's a beautiful woman. We're having a lot of fun.
That's next. Has crumbled and turned into a real soap opera. But now things are looking up as Halle looks to a real-life soap opera star for a little love and support. Jody Baskerville has more on Halle's new hunk.
Hey, what's that?
I'm Shamar Moore. You probably know me better as Malcolm on The Young and the Restless. If you hang out a while, follow me. I'll show you how I do my Malcolm thing. Come on.
Shamar Moore has it all. A fabulous face, a beautiful body, and a better half to die for. That's right, this former model and current soap opera hunk is dating one of Hollywood's hottest leading ladies, Halle Berry.
Halle Berry's a beautiful woman. I don't think anybody can, you know, deny that. And we're having a lot of fun together. Just getting to know each other and having fun.
Ever since this cozy couple was spotted at such high-profile events like the Golden Globes, they've been the talk of the town. But Shamar takes it all in stride.
It's been kind of frustrating and fun at the same time. It's been frustrating because you lose a sense of your privacy.
Halle knows a thing or two about that. She just went through a very public divorce from Cleveland Indian star David Justice. But Shamar torpedoed any rumors that he's about to become hubby number two.
You know, yeah, we go on dates, but that doesn't mean I'm down on bended knee with a ring.
Shamar Moore has been jump-starting the hearts of female fans ever since he joined the cast of the top-rated soap opera, Young and the Restless, more than 3 years ago.
People always ask me, how's it feel to be a hunk or a sex symbol and all this? And it's like, I mean, it's flattering as anything. I mean, I'm not going to complain, oh, I hate it. No, I love it.